is Eidefjord in the Sogn Fjords. Here we will have our train trip on land through the fjords areas. It's before 6 a.m. Before 7 a.m. Monday, September 10th. Okay, high seas today, high winds. This is Dad walking, and he's not even drunk. This is me walking. Wait, wait, where's my turnaround? I can't do it now. You're in Aalborg, Denmark.
As a result, in the 19th century, it was decorated with four equestrian statues that show four stages of taming a horse. So, and one more palace will be on your left. There will be a beautiful grey building. On your right, next to this huge yellow building with two stages on top, there is a light blue building with a spire. This is the naval school named after Admiral Vahiman, constructed in the early 20th century. One of the famous naval colleges that we have in our city. So it's like seven new schools. To the right, just next to this blue bridge or blue building, you can note three gray steps. And the cruiser Aurora is to the
strategy.
Open fire.